All right, hi again. Quick note to let you know that in the latest build, the turkey baster, the color picker thingy on the color picker is now capable of selecting colors from not only the current screen, but from the entire virtual desktop across all monitors. So I'll select a color there and you'll see it come up over here. And that's really all I wanted to mention. So thanks for watching.